Okay, all set to go. Here's the veteran shortstop, Javier Baez. The 3-1. That's to third. Sends it to Ford. One out in the top of the first. So one out with two aboard. Ace Diamond, the next to hit for the Reds. Collected three hits in the loss yesterday. Swing and a miss as he was out front that time.
Well, all eyes on the double play ball in this spot. No better way to get out of this inning.
Got him swinging.
Well, that's a curveball that I'm sure he wants back.
Now back, the third baseman, Ace Diamond.
First pitch, and he just misses. Benson off of first with two away. Just off the outside edge.
Well, he looks more focused at the plate and working the count after that first at-bat strikeout.
This one in the air. Devanez squeezes it, and that's the third out. Bottom of the sixth inning, and ready to hit now for Cincinnati, Ace Diamond. And the pitch. That one missed.
Well, these Reds finding ways to get on base, but they still need help driving them home. They only have one hit with runners in scoring position, so a lot of squandered opportunities. It's tough because those are moments you just can't get back.
The wind of the pitch. Swing, and it's popped straight up. Rogers snags it. One up, one down.
That was a good hard.
Bottom of the inning. In now for the Reds. Ace Diamond. Holton back to work. That one out to right. McKinstry under it. Makes the grab. And there's one away.
Well, this is the perfect way to finish up a road trip, a sweep in this series before heading back home. This is a team that's got things rolling, and when you get it rolling on the road.
Man at first, Ace Diamond, the next to hit for the Reds. 0 for 4 in the loss yesterday. And that one is lifted in the air. Gets under it. And makes the play, and that's out number 3. Ezekiel Tovar digs in now. On the ground, two ball, Diamond. Throws to second for one, and that's two. Yeah, come on now, big guy. This one in the air. Rogers under it. He's got it, and that is that. Just missed. The Rockies leading by 4 here, the bottom of the 7th. Swing and a miss, and the count is 1-2.
I think he was sitting off speed there.
On the ground. ground right side. Two down. Base is empty, one away. And now here is Ace Diamond. Late on that fastball.
Well, you know this guy wants a pitch up, something that he can hit hard and drive over the wall. But you've got to set your sights down a little bit. You can't lose your discipline and go after a pitch that you just can't do anything with.
Just missed.
You don't want to get beat by a fastball in, and he spits on that one.
Looking to get the tying run on base. And another ball.
That's a really good take.
Swings, threw it, and that's a strikeout.
Unafraid to throw it right there. That's true. These players know they have a long series ahead of them, but they come out, establish, and set the tone in the first game of the series. Very important to get that. Put you in the driver's seat to win game two, and then push yourself to a series win, if not a sweep.
And now, Ace Diamond. Gloves it on the dive. Takes it himself, and he got him. Nicely done at first for the out.
Now batting, third baseman, Ace Diamond.
Tapped at the plate, but it's a foul ball. Runners at first and second with one gone. And that one lifted in the air center field. It gets down, a base hit. One run is in, and the throw's offline, safe at third.
Just a very nice approach and swing right there to use the big part of the field. Everything was on time. He stayed balanced through the entire swing and just launched that one into center.
Ground ball could be two. Can't glove it cleanly. In comes the runner from third. It's 5-0. And he's going to make it to first, and we'll see how they score it.
That one really hurts. You're already down in the game, and that error puts you even further behind. Just can't let it compound from here, though. You got to flush it, get ready for the next one, make it.
That's a base hit. Diamond around third. To third, tag, got him. But one run is in to score.
Up next to Cincinnati, the third baseman, Ace Diamond.
In the air on the infield. And the infield fly is called. Ace Diamond, the next to hit, 1-for-3. First pitch misses.
One ball, no strike.
Wouldn't chase that time. Base is empty, one away here in the second game of the series. Next offering in there for a strike. And it's 2-1.
Hey, nice and patient. Get your pitch.
Great, and another ball.
It looks 3 yards now. Fuck it.
Sets him down looking. Throws him with the heater at the knees. So two down. Now here is Ace Diamond. And there's a ball. Plenty of offense in this one, Singy. I guess you'd say kind of what we expected, though.
Well, this was a game, looking at the pitching matchup, where you expected offense to score, and not as lopsided as this. But, yeah, you definitely expected to see some offense coming up.
And strike two. Just off the outside edge. Two balls, two strikes.
It's a good take.
All loaded up. Dangerous hitter at the plate. Foul ball, another 2-2 upcoming. And a pitch. Hits and misses. It's a strikeout.
Bob Hook, four games wasn't too long of a losing streak, but they're definitely happy to be back in the win column. Now you can turn things around, get on the right track, and probably start a winning streak from here.
The final line score for our ball game tonight for the victorious Cincinnati Reds, 9 runs.
Ace Diamond will hit next. First pitch, and that's in for a strike. Two outs and a runner at third. You're in game three of this four-game series. A little out front there as he swings through it. Righty to the plate. Gonna count 1-2.
It's a good take.
And another ball. De La Cruz on third with two out. Wouldn't chase that time. Battling here as he fouls it away. Two outs. So now two on and two outs. That's a great at bat. He saw a lot of pitches and earned a walk.
Batting good.
Now batting Jamer Candelario. Two on, two outs. Lined, and that's a base hit. In comes the first run of the game as the Reds take the lead.
Solid swing from start to end. On time with everything. Really good balance. Nice extension. And he met it out front for the line drive knock.
Hit in the air, right field. Bryant moves under it. Brings it in. And that'll do it. Back here in Cincinnati. And the batter now, Ezekiel Tovar. On the ground to third. Sends it to Ford, one out in the second. And first offering is fouled off. Two outs, base is empty. The next pitch misses. One ball, one strike.
One strike.
Another ball. That one misses. 3-2 now. Two down, nobody on. And down on strikes he goes. And a nice inning of work there. Fought off foul. Diamond, only 18 years old, and he was a sixth-round draft pick in 2023. Next one just misses.
One ball.
And it's 1-2.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
Next pitch is downstairs.
Two balls, two strikes.
That one missed.
Two strikes.
Campusano leads off first with one away. Outside, and that is ball four.
Second walk of the game for him, and he's been really patient at the plate, a game plan that he's sticking to. He's just not going outside of what he's looking for up there.
That one out to right. Bryant moves under it. And there are two down.
Maybe caught that one off the end just a little bit. Couldn't quite barrel it up enough to really drive it.
So first and second with two outs. Spencer Steer now at the plate. The pitch. Got him. Picks up strikeout number 7. Two outs, nobody on. Chris Bryant digging in for the Rockies. Bounce to third. On to first. Bryant out of the play. And that. And we're back. Now the third baseman, Ace Diamond. The pitch. Fastball for a strike. And it's 0-1. Stirring in the Colorado bullpen, Jalen Beeks getting ready to come on for Bud Black. Kinley getting cranked up as well.
He was really trying to stay back for something off speed. That's why he was so tardy on that swing.
And the next pitch is way outside. They tried to get him to chase on a slider down and away. Wouldn't chase that time.
Three balls. Two strikes.
Goes down looking for the strikeout. Couldn't pull the trigger on a fastball at the knee. Ace Diamond, the next to hit for the Reds. Got to be careful with this guy. He's got power. He can untie it with one swing. A swing and a miss, and that's strike one.
Well, a come and get me fastball right there. He didn't look ready for the velocity. I think it'd be a mistake to throw him anything off speed right here.
This guy's got good power. With one swing, he can win it for him.
Man, oh, man, I don't know how you take that pitch. That's as close as it gets.
Next offering misses, 2-2. Good eye in that spot.
That's a really good take.
Jamer Candelario waits on deck. That one is absolutely belted. And caught on the warning track.
Good piece of hitting right there. Nice hard line drive.
Six, five, the final here today. A one-run extra inning win for Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show. I'm John Chung. We'll be right back.